just for the record, let's get the story straight. Me and Uncle Tom were fishing, it was getting pretty late. Out on a cypress limb above the wishing well, where they say it got no bottom, so you're taking down the hill.
Over in the bushes and off to the right, two men talking in the pale moonlight. Chilltown Brady and Deputy Head, hauling two limp bodies down to the water's edge. I know a secret down in Uncle Tom's cabin, oh yeah.
Dan, are you okay?
Yeah, Dad, we're just rehearsing our band.
Oh, I thought a group of Vietnamese people were having their intestines pulled out through their mouths.